Is that the help you promised? Where are the cops? What's your problem?
She's our responsibility now. My dear Stan, the Mortophilia that you knew 2 years ago was only a dress rehearsal, of which this is the ultimate evolution. The Freedmen's only just failed. Their plant refused to be subjected to the demands of the human body. But this evening, nature has helped us well.
Nature? Not likely. Freedman was still alive.
Was? Oh. At least he will have completed his work. Your friend has brought us new hope.
You pig! You watched all those people die without doing anything!
My colleagues were late to arrive. I'm sorry. These sacrifices were inevitable.
Where is Shannon?
Oh, you will be with her soon.
I want to sleep.
Well, good. I think we're going to see the sun come up.
Stan! Shannon! We're in a bit of trouble here. I managed to escape. They took Amy. I'm gonna try to get her back.
Don't do anything stupid, Corey.
I can get them!
Corey, by yourself, you're gonna get killed.
I'll never get used to this. Fall Creek's middle-class dungeon.
I always hated this place. Delta, Theta, Gamma. I didn't think I would ever set foot in here.
Socrates 3. This is Professor James. Do you read me? Over.
This is Socrates 3. I read you loud and clear. We're hitting some turbulence. Stand by. Over.
We have a new pickup location. Lincoln Stadium. I repeat, pick up the specimen on the Lincoln Stadium grass. Over.
Roger, Mr. James. Lincoln Stadium. Out.
Not now!
Corey, what do you think you're doing?
For crying out loud! This lock is a breeze.
No, I don't want to end up in there. Put that aside for later.
Cool! That did the trick. This doesn't look like the bathroom door.
Nobody's going to open if we don't knock.
We'll open first and knock later.
That's okay with me. I wonder if they went through that large gate.
Hey!
I think that the inner sanctum of the Brotherhood is behind this carved door.
Okay, it's open!
This thing is going to give me a huge headache.
Ah!
This fraternity building is huge.
It looks like a ceremonial room.
They're either megalomaniacs or they have something they're trying to compensate for.
When it's all over, we'll have time for romance, okay?
You mean a date without guns? That'll be strange.
This place must have a very dark history. A president of the United States was part of this fraternity of weirdos? All these things come from Leafmore.
It seems that the Freedmans are superstars. So, it's this tree that messed everything up.
The first Mortifier.
Help me!
Dirty parasite!
We'll die, Stan, unless we catch up with him.
It wouldn't surprise me if they printed t-shirts with the symbol on them.
That always helps.
Sacrificing others is not a sacred thing.
No, it's murder.
Power always ends up in the hands of madmen. Come on, in the bag.
I'll never get used to this.